Well, a money mishap this morning near the Philadelphia Art Museum. Loose change filled the area near Kelly Drive and Fairmount Avenue. Eyewitness News found quarters, dimes, and nickels all scattered across the road. Local police were on scene early this morning guarding the loose coins. As of right now, it's still unclear where it came from.
Find a penny. Don't pick it up.
That's right. Pennies from heaven.
Take a walk over there to hit the vending machine.
Yeah, right.
It's like,
wow.
Okay.